So I guess, come on, keep it up.